Hello, I'm part of the On Air Together project, and together with my colleagues we're going to make a tutorial on how to make an interview. So, the first step, and in my opinion the most important one, is research. In order to have a good interview, you're going to need good information about your source to maintain your conversation. So, firstly you need to find out basic data like the name, age, phone number, email and other contact data. And then you need to find out more about their life, like their family, their past experiences and things related to the topic you want to talk about. So you're going to have a good solid base for a conversation. Also, you need to make sure that you verify the information from multiple sources, not just from the internet, not just from one person. So, you know, you're 100% sure that it's all true.
After the research, you need to contact the person you want to interview. In the invitation, you should mention the topic you want to talk about, the reason you want to interview them, and also how much the interview will take. If they accept your invitation, you should agree on a time and a place to meet up. If they refuse your invitation, you shouldn't insist.
Step 3, the meeting. As my colleague at the step 2 said, you need to share with the person you want to interview the data and the location where you want to meet. Firstly, it's very important for you to be on time at that meeting. You don't want to waste that person's time. Next, about the questioning, you have to be respectful with the person in front of you. You don't need to insult him or her or something like that in your gesture or in your vocabulary. You need to treat the person in front of you with respect when you question that person about the topic you want to talk about. Next, it's very important that you don't humiliate that person with your questioning, and it's very important for you to be flexible. If the person doesn't know how to answer the question that you put, it's very important to know how to manage that situation. Don't let any free time when nobody speaks. You can change the question, or you can leave that question that the respective person doesn't know how to answer for later. It's very important for him or her to have time to think about the question you put
in. When meeting with an interviewer, you should consider a place that has a lit environment and has a lot of options for you to film. Like, you need a video camera that is good and a lighting that is good enough for your subject to be clear seen. Also, you need a microphone that can actually get your voice and capture your voice with high quality so everyone can understand what you're talking about. Also, you should meet with your interviewer at a certain time and not use office day, and specify when the interview will end and how is it gonna be done.
In conclusion, those are the steps that you have to follow to